Hello everybody, this is Enlightened Minded channel and you see the fifth video in analog communication course with MATLAB. In this video, we will talk about single sideband implementation with MATLAB. This figure shows the block diagram of single sideband. First, the message signal is multiplied by the carrier. Then, we generate the quadrature of message signal and carrier signal. Then, we multiply the quadrature of message signal by the quadrature of the carrier. Then we add the two results with each other to get lower sideband and we subtract them to get upper sideband. Sections of the code. Parameter definition section. Generating message signal and its quadrature. Then generating carrier signal and its quadrature. Then generating modulated signal. Then we turn to MATLAB. We start with the first section. Parameter definition section. First, we assign a sampling time 0.001. Then we assign message frequency 20 Hz and we assign a carrier frequency 70 Hz. Then we assign message amplitude and carrier amplitude 1 volt. We turn to the second section, generating message signal and its quadrature. Message signal is a sinusoidal wave with frequency FM and amplitude AM. We assign a section of the plot for it. Then we generate M2, which is the quadrature of M1. M1 is a cosine wave and M2 is a sine wave, shifted by 90 degrees. The third section is the carrier signal generating and its quadrature. We generate a carrier C1 which has frequency FC and amplitude AC, and we plot it with the same way we plot the message signal. We generate the quadrature of the carrier signal. The last section is generating the modulated signal. We apply the mathematical operations appear in the block diagram to generate upper sideband and lower sideband. First, we generate upper sideband, which is M1 multiplied by C1 minus M2 multiplied by C2. The same equation, we generate lower sideband, but different in minus sign, turn it to positive. Then its equation will be M1 multiplied by C1 plus M2 multiplied by C2. We plot our sideband. There is error in the plot. We will change it. We forgot to make subplot. So the four figures appear. The first figure is the message signal. The second is the carrier signal. Then upper sideband signal and lower sideband signal. We notice that upper sideband signal has higher frequency than carrier signal, and lower sideband signal has lower frequency than the carrier signal. You can download the script from the description below. Thank you for watching Enlightened Mind.